our God, whose Son upon a tree a life was willing there to give, that he from sin might set man free, and evermore with him could live.
On the fourth, you are sure, okay, see, see, see. Say, then in our, do affiliate to her. Now, the Church of Christ, you do me dear, say, Voice of the Church programming. Why do you dear, cause we are seeing home? The dear, I say, I didn't check, not the upper, no upper. Everybody used to see him, say, when you are singing, now she don't cry. If I saw Ben and Albina. Cause you tell you never want Abraham money. Now, who tell you no, no, she if you didn't ask another snare, say no. But what they are trick. Now, what fray, who has seen Musa beer, and we be a wheel. Just a price for a cradle, said the woman.
There is a God, there is a God, he is alive,
he is alive.
Ye die who are Yankopon, I say, ye ma, a tearful yina, a chin, and a day. I said, da, a ye in Tuntumka Yankopon, de so am I at Nassi. Church of Christ, yes, I know a sheer bew. Ye better try a dish yano so. Adophonum, Mumma ye in I yon who say, O nimpa, what we are say. Dear ye pa, and say, Uber who Yankopon wa bra boom, and son o woo abeto. We thank the Almighty God for having sustained our lives. Beloved, as we walk through this life, the most important thing for every human being is to commit your life, to surrender your life in the hands of God before death strikes. Church of Christ has met with you again, and we are continuing in our studies. The topic is still man, sin and salvation. Yadisu yano eda so efa unipa bone ene enkwajie hon. Na wotu ya ikwe mounso yehu nea noa amereno unyankupo hon bebi wade nkwajie ko siye ye. Kachile noa so onye boat, boat kasiye pa. Ubiya okwa sa boat unumono unyankwa. No mu ye nipa wotu. Papa noa nuankasa neyere ne mame mami yensa. Shem, Ham, ni Japhet, ene wansu wanyire no nipa wanchwe, omokwasi adaka ni mubiye mu, wanyina yankwa. Ntisa uye mua, uyi Adam, aye yina yeye nasefu wano, esi waa, nyankupo mbese yi nipa nanu wabrezo, omoti asi duduo ni yina ano. Ya samba beye Noah nasefu wano. Adam, nne nipa yina yefirinu mu. Na boninti Yankopon pepe nipa yina meka Noa ene ne yire ne mba miensa no won yire no nti abeye Noa asefo nso bi na Yesu Kristo aka osise de ye Noa mre no se nipa tena ase ware ye didi numo ye na wanwene hwe kosi se nso yire befa won osise na beye onipa ba no nso so emre nipa betena se ene wi ase enigi sam wo hopa enigi dia wo hopa nipa eye niema piji wani ebi ye papa bi nye papa na ni nyina echi no atemmu beba ene de ye ba beto aso enkwa gisem bio sa wo ho e wo bible no mu sese de ye duru kro bi a wo frɛ ho Sodom ni Gomora na e ho nso nipa a ete ho emema wo ne mema da ema wo ne mada abosum sem ewudie boni ahoro onyina ekoso na onyankopon soma abofo free heaven so onfa woni nkyere Sodom ni Gomora na wonko enko hwe se won boni no se ayema se de onyankopon ehuno a eno na sa abofo yukwa e sare so ba bi omunam no na ye papa Abraham ne ntuma dan wo ho a ote ho na ewiabre ohun se mema miensa bi twem na ofre won se o yanu yanu mumra 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 mumma ne ha na mema mu bibi o mu se o da bi ba bi aye ko no ye nita nko se o mesremu de nti a mo befa ha ne se se ne mehumu na masomu se ahoho o si se nti na mo betwa mu ha na masomu ahoho ye a year pa. Enti, above way, ah, Yanko Pansuma way, Echo Abraham and Chain, or to Wampono, my miss Sarah cry no more yet. One almost a bustle, I fish his air, or yet obedience or bewo, awo, Babeni, or Bertrand and Isaac, I see any serie. Ni na akro no ba echi no afa o gya won kwan na o mu ko no ena Abraham o kai se ne wo fa se Lot ene ne yire ne ne ma o mu tikro no so enti Abraham ya ye mu sisie o nya tema na wa hwe de Lot pra o pre no ho e fa sa se ne de ye no anka se o ye ene na wo tamu aso me hwe o dwan ni nantwi a wo de bepie Nemo yatima. Na Abraham bisa abofu ise. Mesra mupi. Baby a mo kwa kwa se ho se de mwaka chemino. Intisa muko na munya atine ne fuo edionum 50 righteous people. Inti gambe se ho osi debi. E jan yanku ponsuma eno. Osi se ye koho, ni ye ko mu atine ne fuo edionumwa, kroni yen se eno. If ise atine ne fuo edionumuno, kakra kra umbet mia sakra ni banibi. Said Jesus Christ, I'm money as I say so in Chene. Nechidi for, because I'm money we are saying. Say, I tell you, Nefo, I will maintain my baby. Then Nimpa ain't here or her. A crying be sooner to me, Basse, and some money for no. I fear I tell you, Nefo, send your music to your honey, send your bokoye, my own mubi combed up, or Nimpa to Mrs. Sam. And was ambition so yo, Ness or Moon Ru, Adrianum, Ness or Moya Adriana, or so on come in, say, ho, nor their bed, dear son, or nor their bed, you know, nor their bed, do. I saw some cotton attending name for a do or Sodom Nigomora, men say, ho. I don't know. I will hold someone say, San Chromia, no new grown cry, did that, Hono, attending name for a do cry, no. Lot, on a lady. Ene ne mama miensa ase mienu ene omuti Sodom ni Gomora kro no emu bi mu enti abofo eko bo wura akro yi mu omuhu kan ko Lot fi ye omu amiso obi a ife omu duru kro tie na nkasa na yesi Lot kra oti kro no gate ano omu ka chen se ye ba wo ba wo maye ene kro yi na omu ni ko fie omu ko wura Lot fi a Na kromo omrantie aba Lot fie gate say enye yehun se akwa obi aba mo ha mufa omra na yehun o mufa omra na yehun o bring them out that we may know them in other way to have canon knowledge of them say enye won beda boni na di won tie a mo hun ho ho obi a ombe se omode ye no na we en abofo no hun se ampa kromo mo boni no ni kruwa no ayema ebuso Na Genesis, eti du enkron, jemu du enson. Genesis chapter 19, verse 17. He said, So it came to pass, when they had brought them outside, that he said, Escape for your life. Do not look behind you, nor stay anywhere in the plain. Escape to the mountains, lest you be destroyed. Escape to the mountains, lest you be destroyed. O Yankupon, a yinkwa jeffrey, Sodom ni Gomora mu, ni peti muni yina, or the old Janus suffer, a twelve grownus, a shiwa, a kuo yina, a merma ma, a painful, unquadankatua, a oe janum bonimun or moti, Yankupon shiwa yina, or catch that Lot, say, a yina babia, Janijum okranqua. Jane Cobby Posso, a Yina can go in Mubabia, and yes, I obey sale. And yes, I obey sale. What kind Genesis chapter 19, verse 26, sir? Or say, and his wife looked behind her, and she became a pillar of salt. O Munyan Cobby Posso, or say, you're wetchy. Be Posson at Janoco, and yes, I obey say. Walk around, my Lot, said Niamh, where Jane Nature knew. Se die ben ne kan wo ya mi ma mi ko twa na ni hwe na chi ya waka ho adani statue adofo no enkwa gie no na wo bepo so e ho na yankopon di akoto se so mu dwane ko ho a o mu ben yankwa edin trom na wo nkwa dia mu no abre so na wo boat no mu se edie lot abre so satam no Yankopon de nkwa gye no kosie bepo no so se twane gye wo kra nkwa bepo so na gye no kro nyina kankwa yimu ba bia lot sire se eh misremo bepo no ye ni ntem kwan wa pa o nti nka kro kitwa bi na da ho no mo se okay e ho no kra ma bepo no munko ho adofo adisye ni nyina ne se o yankopon sa abre no o yi nkwa gye firi Sodom ni Gomora edi kosie bepo bi so na o sire enu mpo o man o kwan makro bi e ben bepo no a ofre ho so a okọ ho die na ye hu ha die ye hu ni se onyankopon de o ka no enu na ye adwuma na de o hye no enu na ejina enkwa gie sem biara a onipa hia enye de esofo bi be gbo ni tiri mu aka enye ni asol no be hyehye nhyehye bi na mum de yankopon asem aka de yeshe nyina enkwadua no ye enu na wo ne a onipa bi ekwati bi adi because eni asase su ba bia asamo aye ka no enye boat a no wa yankopon ma ne ye eni bio because onka so odi nsu yire e be se wi ase bio wo kan te so onika fun ma eto so mienu ti ba ko nchiche mu nsia kosi nkron a onyankopon so odi oja no wode ba ozo oja framamu eno wato wona wentie ina urade Yesu Kristo asempa no yure ni yentie yankopon asem no ntie anye nkwadua no na anye boat no bio ena sese kura anye bepo bi so se ye atwa mantin so se hinhin ankrofo ko bompae no enye ho na nkwagye wo nipa betumi akoba bi akobompae but enye ho ne yankopon de nkwagye ato nemom Yesu ehunu se bible no akasa fa boni nipa ni boni ni nkwagye asem bebere wapam dadan mu ansa na ya ba Jesus Christ de no so nti bepo so na onwane nkro Lord ne ne yire ne ne ma mame Lord eya so odin wo kwan mu otwa na ni hwe na chi odane nchine si onyankopon so oma instructions oma akwankyre nkyre kyre afutuo bi na se onipa wadwene ye wo se wow, human right into bet me iron your pa. One way I am coupon as switching be a babouson, won't mean you know. Lot a yere, eh, young one, because or she nechi. San at in ne, sent you a pa. Oh, better no. And this old quite yet you'll be so can, oh, yes, sir. I ain't babble, oh, yes, I know, oh, here, echi. Oh, go all grow to make us all media. De baby am mama ni papa wo met to ye no e ho na mesom e wo mu se de wo kan ye no kra de na wo se wutumi bie wa no ka se de obi ni wo sua ni ye no kra de a ade na wo betena baby am mama ni papa wo wutu ya wutumi hu se no kra nche che obi ni wo kire no e ma wo hu se baby a wo wutu ye ni ya dro e wo se wutumi ye den etie yankopon ase afei ye bedroom pempenso obi a onyankopon man Israel na akoba se onyankopon okoyi won afri Egypt enkwasom na enkwasom okwakoyi won afi Pharaoh tisusi mempene mamonko na Israel fo ne ye media na wo Moses kura onyankopon na woka no ye yankopon be na ye subonti wo hoy me woni nyame wo ho ye mfu ayeye ye wo ye nyame ye yire no mu omwo ye ye wo ye nyame bibia omwo wo nyame ahodo nti wo yankopon na wo ka no menim no we have reached a stage after the story of Lot who was told to escape to the mountains now it has come time of God you sending Moses to go and rescue to redeem the children of Israel from Egyptian bondage. They had been there for 430 years. The Pharaoh who was on the throne said, "Who is God? I don't know him. The Israelites are mine. They are my slaves. So, where are you taking them to?" No. Now it came to pass that God had to bring 10 plagues on Israel to punish them and their gods. The final plague was the death of all the firstborn of human beings and animals of the Egyptians only. But for this to be done, God had to bring redemption to Israel, salvation to Israel. So when we go to Exodus chapter 12 and verse 13, Exodus 12, 13, this is what the Bible says. Now the blood shall be a sign for you on the houses where you are. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you, and the plague shall not be on you to destroy you when I strike the land of Egypt. God told Moses to tell the Israelites that in every household, after they have killed a lamb or a goat of 1 year old, they should paint the lintel and the two doorposts of their houses. And in Exodus chapter 12 verse 13, God said that his angel was going to pass through the sky of Egypt and kill the firstborn of all Egyptians, human beings and their animals. But when he sees the blood, he will pass over them. No Egyptian did what the Israelites did, because they did not receive any instructions from God. Thereby, and so young people can say, oh, be man a buff for every tremor, Egypt, William, and Ajuno. Now, and son, and I did Chebre Mono, Moses in country Israel for no. And Coupon, my own doubt, bear his idea. No, or this idea, and yes, when you're the Egypt for no sope, Sir Pharaoh Po, on Po, or Papa Israel for instance, Mumfianco. And they say, if you be a mum, or Munkum, or Yama, and now I break it, I wear the affair. Or some Mukunua. Nimojano Mufie Eponon Eponon Atifi, now the Mojan Biaho Eponon Samian Ninfani Benkum, now the Biaho. So, what I say, I don't know, and informing nature with Yesu Christo, I bought when I say Niamua, the Ninfa, the Benkum, a dead Aduabomo, Niti, a denso etcher share in me as my Mojaba, into Moja every Yesu in them, every Nitrim, a home for me, Niancopo Yichle is life. Ewo Egypt nkwasom mo o si mama me bofo e betwam o Egypt wiem anadwo no na obekum Misrim ana Egypt makan yina obema bia waware ne ne yire awu se ne ba na yini so onyini ye obia bakan bewu afa emmoa anantwie enwan mrekire and Kukwa and Hanun Kosia be at a body biara wo Egypt formu abakan bewu. Or since I had any sea, Pharaoh after Obama Mokwine, Momwefu ho ako. In Tia, Yankupon de Unquajie Ebeto, if ye biara will be at mu nedo. Says I fear no mu, who will Nasa Muku, a drama, and I say a brechle, our dear fate, adding a moja, a year upon Natifi, and in his anifa, and in his abencuma, more on Quaji. Egypt in Macai Euno, Israel Macai in Atanasi. Egypt, a cook, cry well, honey, back to a crayon, or motinasi. A hassan tray and say, you who are young couple boss or near, as I say, 2 million Eurano, Yansay in our fire by no. Or ye no kwafo ono na o sha ejina na o kanso a ebem nti nkwaje ebe jina epono a ye de moja e painti na tifi ne ne nsa miinu won we say we emfa nkwadua no ho we emfa no wa boat no ho we emfa lota onwane nkobe poso no won so won de sabre no Nkwagye a Yankopon de mawo enu achi nkwagye afoforo bio san ba ma Israel bra Pharaoh no pamu won no omu kra afefele no ti won se ah je mfun so kra na maye ah Israel fu omu asum ye ya prekope ya ma Moses abekekan se mo afa won ko dabi no ama himfie ho mo ahye totorobento na asoja fo nyina ba ozi yanom ya ye mistake ya ye mfunso ade ne yaja israel fo nuko ye kuro yo mu anom chichima ye omo anom ye mfuo ma ye mi edidi ne yaja mon wagwa mo ho ma ye nchezi israel fo no na ko ba se pharaoh omo ma no ponko mseshi ponko ma ne tena so asoja fo won edi animu ni won edi akire ni won mu di ni nchemu ni fa ni benkum kridi 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 meka se israel fo nso so moses di won anim joshua won ni nchemu mu kwa fe mu kwa koduru epo kokoi anim eh epo na ta ho e kwan bia ni ho entumi nko ni fa entumi nko benkum entumi nsan ya chi nti na eduru de eden pa na eno nne ko ba se Moses shashi ya se o tim fre nyankopon na tie asembia Exodus chapter 14 verses 14 and 15 and the Lord said to Moses, why do you cry to me? Tell the children of Israel to go forward, but lift up your rod and stretch out your hand over the sea and divide it, and the children of Israel shall go on dry ground through the midst of the sea. This is wonderful. Standing behind or in the front of the sea, God asked Moses, why are you crying to me? Tell the children of Israel to go forward. The rod in your hand, stretch it on the sea and divide the sea into two, and let the children walk on dry ground to go to safety. Nti ho nyankopon de nkwagye e be she Moses puma ekura no mu. O se puma no tene fa hwe po no so. Na bie po no mu, na bie po no mu no kura wo kin kan to aso o se nyankopon de apue ye mfra ma ano ye den be bae po no mu. Na so ka kire Moses se on fa ne puma na ntene so. Nti puma no be ye bibi ti se remote control a de so TV. Na nyankopon no ankasa e de mfra ma ano ye den firi apue ye. God brought strong wind from the east to divide the sea into two. Though he told Moses to stretch out his hand with the rod over the sea. So the sea was there and the rod was stretched over it like a remote control. And God did the wonderful thing, the miracle, by using strong east wind to divide the sea into two. Nti nkwagye ebehye Moses ne poma no mu ampara ampara oman Israel enante epoyin finfin ekoy a on enya ohaw biara na moma yenhwe enwunta sembi a na efa saa epona na emu abie mienu ma epono bi gina nifa na ebi gina benkum na mununkum won watifi na ahyase a omunam so no moma yenhwe enwunta sembi a na ewom ewo koronto fuma edikan eti edu chichemu ba kosi 9. In 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 1 through 4, we are going to see a secret in the sea that was divided into two, with a sea wall on their right hand and a sea wall on their left hand, and the clouds was over them and they were walking on a dry ground. 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 1 to 4. This is what the Bible says. Moreover, brethren, I do not want you to be unaware that all our fathers were under the cloud, all passed through the Red Sea, all were baptized into Moses in the cloud and in the sea, all ate the same spiritual food, and all drank the same spiritual drink, for they drank of that spiritual rock that followed them, and the rock, or that rock, was Christ. Very interesting. So you see, when they passed through the Red Sea or walking on dry ground, the sea wall on their right and left, the cloud over them, and the ground on which they walk, the Bible says they were baptized into Moses. Bible mu asem ye ni kapa. Oh, say subo mu asem bi epie wa ha. Eri nche bi ebesua subo ahoro wa Bible ne ka ho asem. Ni emu ba kupa, o nyankopon nam so ji ni pankwa. O si me ma enye hunta de mamo enuanom okoronto fu me dikati du nchemba akukosi nan no se enye na gyanom nyina efa mununkum na se na obo won nyina su ko Moses mu na won nyina de honhom fam aduane kro won nyina anom honhom fam ano ne kro na wonum firi honhom fam botan a na odi won achi no mu na obotan no ene Kristo nti ha de ehun ni se nkwagye esan bejina epukoko no mu epukoko na Moses ode no poma atene so ma emu apai Israel fue famu sa ko epuno a emu apai ma ofasio ejina nifa benkum no emu anwu onso onyina famu boko ekojina epuna gya no ha na enu na ba se Pharaoh ni na sojafo hu ye no Israel fo atwa wie no omo se kire ye nso ye nkwai na sabre no onyankopon eka sa kire Moses ojina epuna gya no ha ho se afei dan wani na sai fa opuma no fa tene epuro no so sabre Egypt fo yi nso so Pharaoh epia na sojafo ni nyina onu ujina ho na ohwe wa pia won nyina sa monko chi Israel fo no mra omo ensuro mpo se sa de no mu hun bi da se o man bi a Moses abas wo be yi won na won nti epumu apai Israel fo no e fa mu ko e no Egypt fo amo ohun bibia ampem won se eh nkrofo eni se ye chesi won bi o omo ye se o be chesi na Moses nso otie yankopon e de etne punu su bi o lo yankopon ma ebu isi asese ebugum me ka se nso na Egypt asoja foi afi won aponko na omote so no mrika na omutukura na omugina faako omutukura na omugina faako entumi nko na entumi nsan na chi aponko nso ye mwa omunnim se epuye bebu agu nipa isu aku ye ne won nyina ndi omuhu ya ne se epui ebu agu onyina won so na omunnyina wuwui na we na Pharaoh sign na chi eko Egypt ne asoja fo kakra omuka no ho no ne yiri bi sa ne se ye won na so okwachi Moses aba no a me kan se se okokra no wantumi anche na wo de eku no na wo sikan na ekura won no fa bra be kire me Moses moja e won no asemu a Pharaoh kan ne se Moses ne yankopon o ye yankopon the God of Moses is God sa o yankopon we ene ye kanasem ene wo che nkwagye kwogina Moses puma no so nkwagye fa popokoko na wo bon wasu etu Moses su no mu ere nche ye besan ni mo asua ade foforo ehun nkwagye be bi foforo a esan kwogina ye nti mo maye hwe no kware ye mo nimpa ye odehye yankopon bo aye behye bio ewurade onnom ye nyina bye bye
our God who sat upon a tree a life was willing there to give.
Yada wasi bibre se wonya bre na wo hwee yen eti edumadie yi. Yagidi se wo kwa kwa Church of Christ biara ben wo na wo wasi mbuse bia ana adwinkire bia wo di aba. Na yedi na abom abre pese ye hwee radie nyam e woni sum. Na di hira. Ebe se